started
Right, still
broadcasting.
trying to fix it over here. You gotta
Just
click, you gotta check
it,
that's why.
Just include it. There we go. Sorry guys, I have no idea what the hell just happened.
Mine's still...
I'm looking at myself right now, you gotta reload the page.
He's back on.
I'm back.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
I'll refresh it.
Oh, that one's fixed.
The only thing I don't know is, does it kick everybody out of the room when I go offline?
No.
No, I stayed.
Okay.
I'm still here.
Yeah, I could join it, I guess. That'll add one more viewer.
Hey, what's up, Squid? Yeah, join it, dude. Go ahead.
I'm joining it to see if I can get back in.
Because I'm not getting a viewer count on my Twitch stream.
Yeah, me either.
Stars wants us to do the raffle soon because they have
right,
to.
Right. Why am I not getting viewers?
You're not showing up. That's why. I'm checking it constantly. It says you're not there though. I'm researching every other minute and it's not working. You're not showing up.
I'm watching it right now, dude.
I'm watching
you
it right now too.
I can't find it. I'm gonna completely restart my Twitch. I'm using the app on my tablet. That's probably what it is.
I just don't know why I'm not seeing.
What's the channel under? Is it under Dorkenshire?
No, it's Cora's
no,
Den.
No, it's Cora's Den.
Cora's _ Den.
That's Chorus.
Yeah.
Yeah.
AS, isn't it?
Yeah, AS. What the
fuck is going on?
Underscore.
I reloaded it.
Starting to get messages, though, so. Oh, there's the viewer count. 10.
Oh, I
might take
a while
to find him.
Oh, there we go. There's the viewer. I don't know. What the hell? Alright, we got 10 viewers watching right now.
It might be a bit of a lag from the different time zones.
Yeah.
There's no way we only have 10 viewers.
That's why I said it's probably lag and they're not showing up yet. It might take a little bit for it to register that he's online for some people.
Right.
I don't know. Anyway, we're back. I'm done freaking out for a second. So I gotta.
Oh, there you are. Now you're back online.
Man.
As I said, it's probably just lag from the time zones.
You better update your shit. Oh, we gotta do something about this. Hold on.
I've almost got over here fixed. You know that big ass.
Oh, there's some TNT
sink,
in this bitch.
Sinkhole of water over here.
Oh, right, I gotta find where you guys went. I got mine done.
I'm over here if you can find me.
Are we gonna take out these random pillars in the middle where the stone was set to place water off of?
You talking about the three tall pillars?
Yeah.
Yeah. Go ahead, take them out.
Is there any trees nearby so I could just make myself a boat? Oh, I can't make myself a boat.
Ah, yeah, no crafting. I see what you did there.
No boat for you.
I see what you did. No boat for you. Yeah, I only have...
Too bad. It's one thing I don't like is that you can't make
anything. So my Twitch stream on the website says I have 10. My Xbox is telling me I have 13 viewers.
What the damn?
Yeah, on Twitch it still says you only have 10.
That's what I just said.
I'll be right back.
It's weird, I'm like watching the same game on two different spots on my screen.
That's how that works.
When we get some
like other players that do a lot of Twitch, what we'll end up doing is multitwitch.tv.com And we'll end up doing a custom link where you can have your stream and my stream and anybody else's at the same time on the same web page. And that is amazing.
You can do it now if you want.
You've seen that, right? You've been to multi-Twitch before?
No, I haven't.
So, like, basically what you do is you do multi-twitch.tv, and then it's nothing. It'll tell you just to add. So it's like you do multi-twitch.tv/Dorkenshire/Corsden/Zeus/Tick, and then you have this URL, and it has everybody's stream on one page going at the same time. It's amazing. It looks awesome.
I have to sign in with my computer.
What are you doing over here, Dave? Just trying to make it look natural.
Well, not only just natural, like I'm trying to kill some of this, some of the underwater. Seriously, somebody with the fucking breathing. Who is that? Keep breathing. Let me see who the fuck you are.
Everyone stops.
Everybody's like,
it's like either quit breathing or get one of those little foam things for your microphone.
Get yourself one of them fucking, get one of them breathing apparatuses and shit, man. Fucking, I don't know. Respirators or something.
BRB.
A twin dark.
Now we're down to 8 viewers.
Woo!
What the fuck happened to everybody?
I have no clue.
It went down, man. Everybody was like, "Ah, man, I quit."
I lost everybody's attention? That can't be, man.
I tried to get people, but I tried to keep people on and message in there quick, saying that we'd be right back on, but I guess I didn't message quick enough.
Hey, we just got sponsored by Grip It.
Nice.
What?
They're going to be sending everybody thumbstick grips.
Sweet.
Yeah, she's. I showed her.
Did you just get the email or something?
I just got the email like right now, 2 minutes ago. They make them in Hawaii. They actually have like the forms and the I guess the casts, I guess you like whatever the however they mold these thumbsticks. They do all that in Hawaii. It's pretty awesome.
It's a weird
and
place for production.
I know, right?
Oh no.
Yeah.
Back your pickaxe.
But I suppose if you're gonna have to produce a product.
Well, I mean, it is a hell of a lot. Getting that plastic from Asia, that's a cheaper shipping charge than getting it all the way to the States or continental states.
True.
Because they're like halfway there. But anyway, she's like, "Yeah, I'm gonna send you a bunch in a poly bag. Give me your address so I can ship them out. I'm also gonna give you a code. I'm also gonna give you some self packages for giveaways." And then we're going to do a code for your website. Basically, we're going to do the same thing we do for the AK Racing. We're going to have like a little banner on our Twitch page. And people can go to their page with a code and use it to get whatever discount they decide to give. But I will
nice.
Send a mock-up on track. Use retail stores. It looks better than any type of pictures you might want to take. No worries on the sponsorship inquiry. Put it a while back.
Somebody just rode by. Ranger just rode by me on a boat.
She'll
after
do
somebody
that.
Just mentioned wanting to get
they
a boat.
They see me rowing. They hate
Hayden.
Oh my god.
I really have no problem with that.
Flow dirty.
Stars wants to know, how do you get sponsored by people?
How do you get sponsored by people? Actually, the easiest way is to go ask. You go find a small company that does something related to something that you're doing, and then you ask them. You first ask them for an affiliation, and all that is swag for traffic. And that basically means, hey, we're not doing any money, blah, 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 blah. You just give me some of your products, and I'm going to do my best to send my viewers to your website. So that's what I originally asked them. So what a sponsorship is like, I have a team of 18 people that work on this server. She's going to provide her product to all of my team. And then when they need she gives me more. Also, we're going to funnel all bunch of traffic to her, anybody who wants thumbsticks. And then she gives us our own discount code that you can use on the website. It's either going to be like free shipping or buy one, get one free or something like that. So it's beneficial to you, but it also gives her an idea of how many people we're sending to her. So if you're looking for a sponsor, this is what I did. Go to Amazon.com, type in Xbox. Like if you're doing like an Xbox stream or let's just say you play PlayStation and you want to get yourself a PlayStation sponsor, go search on Amazon for PlayStation accessories. Now, big companies are going to show up like Nyko, Mad Cats, things like that. Astro headsets, things like that are going to show up. Those are the big guys. Those guys have a whole...
Good job,
they have people already bothering them for sponsorships. Go find a little mom-and-pop company that has, like, one or two products that they sell for your system. And ask, like, look around and be like, hey, I have a Twitch stream. I have this many followers. Or I have a YouTube account. I have this many viewers. I really like your product personally, and I would like you to do some sort of like barter where maybe you can give me 5 or 10 of your whatever you make, and I'll give them away to my viewers, and then I'll do a review on your content just to like, you know, and it's for somebody who makes something, it's priceless. Because for them to pay for true advertising is tens of thousands of dollars on any media. If like radio, internet, you're spending tens of thousands of dollars anywhere to advertise. But over here, it's almost free. Like this lady said, sells thumbsticks for two pairs of thumbsticks for $5. I guarantee you her margin is like 90%. I guarantee you those thumbstick covers don't cost more than 10 cents for the four of them. So she is like, if she gives me 100 of those, she's literally spending $40 on some crazy advertising. Then, you know, so it's like, it's completely worth it to them to sponsor little people like us, because it's just free, almost free advertising. And it's not like they're paying. It's not like, you know, they're paying $5 per thing. They're paying their cost. So, yeah. That's how you get sponsored. But yeah, it's literally just going and asking and not being afraid of a no. A straight up no is a no. But if like they kind of sound like iffy, explain more about what you do. Send them like a recording of your Twitch session on YouTube. Just be like, this is what I talk about every night. Or even like mock something up, like where, you know, you can do a fake recording of reviewing their product and be like, this is what I can do for you here. And this is, you know, and this is how many stats I have. I have 10, you know, I have a concurrent 15 to 20 viewers all night long. I have 200 viewers all night throughout the night. This is how many people watch me. And then I also archive everything I say on Twitch onto YouTube. So it's there 24/7. And my YouTube videos get like 100 views a week. So you give them the stats, they can actually monetize that and be like, is it worth giving them some swag to get the advertising? So, and I'll stop talking about that because that's boring shit. what is her Martin's thumbstick website?
Get on.
Stars, do you see... hold on a second.
Did you answer Star's question about what the thumbstick website is?
He didn't get to.
Are you going to go buy some working thumbsticks? Because I know you're not going to go and fucking try to get a sponsorship from them, too. Because that's half-assed. It's like, oh man, they give out sponsorships?
They're takers.
Yeah, and then all of a sudden they're all like, I don't know what you said to people, but there's like 400 fucking people asking us for some free thumbsticks. What the fuck you do, son? And then I'm all like, I don't know what you're talking about, boss. I was sitting there just talking about your product. I don't know why I just got all black all of a sudden, but I don't know what you're talking about. I'm sorry, Master.
You racist motherfucker.
I'm sorry, Cletus.
He said, nah, just wanted to see her thumbstick.
Yeah, it's on my Twitch channel under affiliates. You'll see the AK Racing banner, AK Racing Chairs banner, and it's right next to it. It's Grip It Thumbsticks.
Get your chairs and your thumbsticks.
Get your
chairs
and your thumbsticks.
Pretty sweet too.
Yeah, chair's pretty sweet. If you want to buy a chair, I'll give you $30 off, man. I got the hookup. Did y'all see my post about Astro headsets?
I did. I was like, I want it super bad.
That's 20% off. Actually, that's 20% off. It's amazing. Because you know how like
student, I will have to decline for right now.
You know how like probably once or twice a night you guys are like, Dave, we can't hear you. I'm so sick and tired of these headphones. So I was like, you know what? I'm going to go back to my A40s. And then this guy was just like, you know what, man? We got this promotion going on for only people who have visited us on PAX East. But I can give you the code. And I'm like, oh, hell's to the yeah. He's like, that code is good for another 2 days if you want to tell anybody about it. And I'm like, hell's to the yeah. I just want to see her thumbstick.
What's that code for?
I know, right?
You got a pretty thumbstick.
Ranger's like, ew. Sometimes I forget Ranger's in here.
She's gonna go die in a wall that'll remind you she's here.
Yep. I said something one night, and it fucking, like, drove her to, like, ew, cuties. I forgot what the fuck I said.
Ew, Lauren decided to message us.
Huh?
Where's she been?
Lauren messaged
she
who?
Just said,
she's been watching past streams.
Oh.
She just said, hey, guys, miss all of y'all. Been watching the past streams to keep up with what's going on.
I'll be back on
Monday night.
Okay.
All right, Lauren.
What's up, Lauren?
Hey, Lauren, check this out.
Where?
Look, Lauren.
Whatever
look.
You say, Lauren.
Look, Lauren. Look. Look at all the blue gloriousness. Just
water.
For you.
Water.
Water sucks. It really, really sucks.
It's a lot better than it was before. Even if you're fighting that little pothole over there.
Well, I was just like... That's what's so disappointing is like it all worked so well, and then there's just a couple of random spots that are just like
you know why
suck it.
You know why it's because we didn't over here we did not build up from the floor over on the other sides. We started on one, then two, then three. Over here it's completely different.
Do we need to fill it and do that?
They're not popping. That's the problem. It's just
No, and then trying to like swim around and get it to fill in is.
Do we have any more of the sponges?
I don't know where the sponges are.
Over here?
I don't know where the sponges are.
Boom!
Because I worked on this over here for a while. Didn't make any headway.
Just freaking build a wall around it and sponge it out and.
Mm-hmm.
Is that what you're? Is Lauren, that what you're thinking?
I'm not gonna believe you being on until I see it.
Hey, Lauren, did you put the sponges back over here in Charlie? And I'm not watching, or I'm not twitching. So if she responds, somebody let me know.
You're not twitching.
I gotcha. I'm watching.
You're not twitching.
She did say.
By the way, I'm well, the I'm dirt not thief
She's
from
the
all
dirt
the chests.
Thief.
Been putting any dirt I find.
You
in the ward.
Filthy thief!
Why are you filling the ward with dirt? We gotta make the hills first. Damn it, Lauren!
Dirty, what the hell dirt, is this? Dirt, why is dirt, it doing this?
Doing what?
Like just all this.
Let's do that. Let's put
blotches.
let's put a perimeter around here and then like sponge it up. I'll go find the sponges.
I'm in here now. I found all the prismarine and stuff, but
I find it. I get
said,
it.
She said yes. I dropped them in the chest. They may be on the king.
Oh, now you're gonna blame me. They gonna blame me.
Mm-hmm.
Man, I ain't know that goddamn moment.
I don't know nothing no how.
Sorry, can you hear me?
Huh? Okay.
Martin's trying to get on.
Martin? Who the fuck's Martin? Is that one of the new guys?
Yeah, he's the one that you just promoted to a member. One of the ones that you just promoted to the member.
Yeah,
he's on
the Facebook
chat right now.
He's the he's the Japanese guy from North Carolina. Okay, yeah.
Yeah, he's in the Facebook chat right now asking if the server was on. It told him yeah, and he said that he couldn't get on.
Why can't he get on?
There's 8 of us on. Including your second.
How about we make the hills then? Lauren, I can only do one thing at a time, Lauren. Fuck, Lauren. God. Jesus.
Lauren, maybe if you get on, we get all this done in time.
Yeah, if you fucking get on and get some manpower going on. Damn! Dude, everybody was born out of... Everybody was fucking, like, tired of the wards. I decided that, like, you know what? We're going to be building up here for a while because nobody wants to be stuck in that goddamn hole for another 2 months. So I thought maybe doing shit up here. Why don't I have 8 Xboxes and 8 arms, Dave? Yeah, okay.
I don't have any more stone.
I got...
Build a wall.
Octo Dave.
Should I just take it off the wall or?
Octo Dave.
Octo Dave.
Mine it out of
man,
here.
Man, I'm not. Damn man, thinking. Of, all right, hold on. I'll do the raffle right now. Stars. I'm sorry. You keep asking me for do the raffle, and I'll do the raffle. Doing a raffle. Are you still there, Stars?
That's an epic name.
Stars, are you there?
Oh my god.
Stars, come back, Stars.
It's like Starburst with stars in the middle of it.
Do all the things right now. Swear to fucking God, Lauren. Swear to God.
Stars is still
see
there.
This? I got my teeth going.
Stars right is still there.
All right.
You better do it now.
I'm going to do it.
And Stars better win.
I know, right? Stars
Ranger, what are you
win.
Doing?
Reset.
Putting that effort in.
Draw.
Hardcore.
Oh, I see what you're trying to do. Okay.
But we got some more over here, too.
I'm going to shut up and leave you alone.
I'm just gonna take some more of that out of this random hole over here. Above the warrens, it looks like.
Son of a bitch, Stars won. that's awesome. Check that out.
That's awesome.
Congratulations.
Congratulations, Stars. You're the Congrats. Proud winner of one of these games. Hold on a second. Let me draw one of these out.
Tetris.
You are the proud owner of... Well, let me ask you that. You're the proud owner of Max, the Curse of the Brotherhood.
Major.
I gotta get, hold on, let me see if I can whisper you this code.
Where is... Can you get a speech, something?
Yeah, I know, right? Speech, 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 speech. Whisper.
First giveaway.
First giveaway.
I would like to thank my mama for giving me my Xbox.
Stars, I just whispered you the code for the game.
Was it creepy?
I just whispered sweet nothings upon you.
Mm-hmm. Sling blade with it.
Oh shit.
I fell. Did you get the whisper, Stars?
Right there.
Answer me!
I don't even want to tell you how I got my Xbox. You're going to get mad at me.
For free.
Yep.
You ruined the story.
Yes, sir.
Both of them or just the one?
Oh, just the one. My first one. I signed on to Xbox
how
one
the
day.
Hell did you get?
I signed on to Xbox one day and I got a message from Xbox itself. And they're like, we appreciate you and your patronage. Here is the code to redeem your free Xbox and 5 brand new games. And I'm like, this is fake as shit. Am I supposed to be sending money overseas to, like, you know, the Prince of Egypt or something? And
no,
and then
the Prince of Africa.
Yeah. So
yeah,
Nigerian prince. But I went to.
Fine.
Hold up. What's wrong? Hold up what? He's like, hold up a second, this damn thing. Dang old dang.
Chorus,
hold
what
up.
Did you do?
I didn't want this game.
What'd I do?
Did you screw him over?
Nah.
Yeah, I'm just gonna connect the wall this way too. Cause that whole area in there is being down.
I bought these fucking codes off of eBay with my own goddamn money. If something fucking happens, I gotta go back and get PayPal to fucking put a foot in somebody's ass.
Alright, are y'all walled in?
I'm gonna put it up his ass.
His ass. Mm-hmm. Who took the stairs out so we can... Man. Come on, people. Why would you do that?
Because we like making your life miserable.
Fucking... Oh my god. You guys. Fucking guys. Fucking
guys. Where are you? Oh, you're way the fuck over there. Oh, okay.
I'm... There's like no way for
I
me to get...
I just looked at my Twitch to see where you were.
There's no way. Everybody fucking cleared out all the fucking bricks. There's no way for me to get up on the bridge. This is awesome.
Look
oh,
at the
look
big
at you
brains,
with
old
the
ranger.
Fucking, yeah. Big old brains. All right.
Was that Ranger?
That was Ranger.
Yeah, that was Ranger.
She only
speaks. Oh my god, I haven't even
you
heard
just,
her talk.
You just look at us all day and think, what idiots.
The game is called Max the Brotherhood. Max something. Brotherhood. Something. Max Curse of the Brotherhood.
Have y'all
Jeez,
seen the,
squid.
Have y'all seen that
hey,
old
right, for being
video
bear,
of,
bear, bear.
What's that dude's name? I don't even know. I think they're playing World of Warcraft, and the guy's sitting there talking about their plans on going in and taking this.
You talking about Leroy Jenkins?
Leroy Jenkins, yeah.
Leroy Jenkins.
So we're over here discussing how we're gonna go and take this this ocean monument, and we're getting all the potions together, and then Ranger walks in and drops a sea lantern on the floor, like she'd already raided it.
Like, yeah, I remember that. Remember that bullshit.
Get wrecked.
Yeah, but it represented everything that all of our shortcomings.
It represented all of our shortcomings.
Yeah,
yes.
Guys, let's get it. Woo, woo.
Oh. All right, guys, this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna sit here. We're gonna sit here and we're gonna do this and we're gonna do that and then we're gonna attack and then dead. And like literally, it was all crickets. Right.
Damn it, Leroy!
Suicide.
Fucking
Ranger just throwing
crickets,
sponges
man.
Around.
Run
like
through and open up every single freaking pod.
Yeah. And then she drops out the fucking egg. She drops out the egg from the nether or the end portal and shit.
Yeah, the dragon.
Oh,
egg.
Yeah.
Fucking drops a fucking
like,
dragon
yeah, got
head
that shit
and
too.
Shit.
Ain't oh, they
were. Ain't no thing but a chicken wing.
Are y'all actually making headway on that? Just filling in.
Are you just
well,
filling
I just,
in the base level?
We're not filling it in. I got the sponge. Now we gotta grab.
Okay, you
gotta grab. Like two stoves full of. Yeah, there we go. Full of coal. And then zippity doo over there. That way we can just.
Zippity doo.
I'll tell you, the king had sponge. Yeah, you did, Lauren. You got it. You got it.
Good looking out.
All right, folks.
Moobot
just
sent out another reminder.
We are taking raffles for the 500 follower giveaway. At 500 followers, we're going to be giving away. What am I giving away at 500? Another full game.
So tell your friends.
Follow
it up.
Is there anything I could be doing that's productive right now?
Yes!
Other than standing here watching?
Well, I'm just jumping back and forth on this thing.
You can be telling your friends about the Twitch stream.
Exactly.
I'm just eating and acting like I'm doing something.
But
you can run around
and
collect
friends.
You run around and collect the wet sponges and put them in the oven to dry them out, please.
I can't put them in an oven. I don't have
no,
rights
you can't.
To chests and
God
things of that
it.
Nature.
Just pull them up, man. Just fucking pull them up, dude. Come on. You gotta be fucking all... Yeah. You and your half right shit.
Of course, what the hell did you just do?
What?
He's setting sponges down.
I'm setting sponges down.
I was gonna say, what the hell's going on?
What sorcery is this?
He's blowing your brains.
The fuck is this shit? We just filled this entire thing.
You didn't fill shit. This busted ass water fountain. Come on, man.
I spent like half. Oh, I got wild
I spent I spent like half of.
Well,
fucking,
it was still
the entire time you guys were over there, I was trying to fill this in.
Yeah. Good story,
unsuccessfully.
Grandpa. Good story, Grandpa.
I know, that's why I was like, yeah.
When I was growing up. Yeah, let's start taking this dirt off, because this is part of the fucking roof and the floor that I try to get rid of by taking up the lagoon to begin with.
Well, here, I'm just going to throw the sponges at you, you know, since you've got rights.
I see what you did there.
If this is your way of trying to get rights, man, I don't think
it ain't right. It ain't right, sir.
But it's punny.
I think it's punny.
Boy, it's pretty
not.
Unchallenged.
That's okay. I don't need any rights.
We need to fill this entire fucking area up with either dirt or cobblestone.
Here.
Like the third floor down?
So
well,
it looks
I mean, we
like
could just we could just have the water flow in here.
No. We're gonna fill it. We're gonna
do
it right.
Do we have to fill it, or can
There's
we just
There's three
wall
caves
it off?
Over here too.
We're gonna do it right. You don't have to fill
well,
it
yeah,
solid.
If you just like leave a if no, you no, leave you a full on hole. As long as there's
block.
Not like two blocks.
No, you just do one block.
As long as there's not like a two block area, you're gonna have mobs. You're not gonna have mobs in there. Damn it! What am I talking about?
I don't fucking know.
I don't either.
Swaying boat 60. He's just invited me to a fucking party.
Woohoo! Party time.
Stop what? Filling it solid. Just fill it halfway.
I'm trying not to.
It's three tall, so that Wait. Just means put something
then
in the middle.
The spiders will spawn, bruh.
The spiders don't
tick
spawn in
do
one high.
What tick wants to do.
Spiders spawn in two high.
They want to.
Oh my god. Guys. Fucking A. See this right down there? Fuck. Fill all the holes. Jesus.
Ah, Jesus.
That's what she said.
Please do not try and bury me in the hole.
I definitely saw what you did there.
Thank you.
You're gonna have mobs. You're not gonna have mobs in there. Damn it, what am I talking about?
I don't fucking know.
I don't either.
Swaying boat 60. He's just invited me to a fucking party.
Woohoo! Party time.
Stop what? Filling it solid. Just fill it halfway.
I'm trying not to.
It's three tall, so that Wait. Just means put something
then
in the middle.
The spiders will spawn, bruh.
The spiders don't
tick
spawn in
do
one high.
What tick wants to do.
Spiders spawn in two high.
I want to.
Oh my god. Guys. Fucking A. See this right down there? Fuck. Fill all the holes. Jesus.
Ah, Jesus.
That's what she said.
Please do not try and bury me in the hole.
I definitely saw what you did there.
Thank you.
You're quite welcome.
Please don't try to suffocate me.
You're on to me.
Somebody almost tried to suffocate me earlier.
Alright, Sway Boy, stop fucking sending me an invite. Or I'm gonna block you. Wherever the fuck you are, stop it.
Just don't.
Like he fucking sees me in a group of fucking people. Like
he's having fun. He ought to come to mine.
Exactly.
It'll be like Logic. Double the fun.
I just want him to broadcast me, so. All right. There's there. More to level out over here, guys, in the back corner, by the mountain, where I'm jumping. Yeah. Let's kind of level that out a little bit.
All right.
Thank you.
So why are we using cobble here? Did you realize over there that it
what are you talking
doesn't
about?
Really matter? Well, I mean, over there we were doing all sand and or all dirt and gravel.
What's cobble? This floor is like
stone.
Squid.
Well, I was putting this... cobble. There's cobble right here.
Well, who the fuck put cobble down?
No, some over here.
Oh my what? God.
There's cobble all over the floor out there.
Yeah.
Yeah, so I saw all that and figured that was the new game.
I'm not fucking doing this. Somebody else did. But yeah, so it's just anything. Sand, dirt, stone. Just not cobble.
Dirty dirt.
Dirt, dirt. Dirt, 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 dirt,
dirt. So can I just block this off now?
Yep.
No. Oh, let's see. Why are we blocking that off? I thought we were going to fill it.
Dirty jam.
Yeah, don't we have to actually go through and fill it out, or are we just going to break all the blocks?
Hold on.
No, we can. It'll snap. We can,
Water is only three, or only one tall right here. So, and there's a lot of cobblestone anyway. So we need to, like, kind of switch this out, too.
Oh, it's 105!
Do you know where your children are?
There's like three caves in these areas over here.
Let's fill them up.
By the mountain.
Fill it.
Yeah, oh, jeez. I fell.
Yeah, that cave actually leads like into the warrens, I think.
What, this one? No, this one's like a dead end.
There was one over there, you could see the ward from outside.
Oh, take all the fucking
here it is. Oh, yeah. It was this one.
Uh-oh.
I didn't touch him.
Ranger danger. Uh-oh. Whoa.
So are we just gonna build a wall across it, or are we gonna...
No, if you fill it in, it kind of snaps to it, and we'll do one layer, and then another layer, and another layer.
What are you doing with the dirt? What are we doing?
I'm just trying to figure out what we're doing with that hole in the wall over there.
Trying to box off the area you just sponged. I feel like our stream chat is much quieter all of a sudden.
A what?
A stream chat.
Screen chat?
Stream.
Stream.
I'm showing it's only one other person. Zach
19
spin.
People in there.
On my phone, I'm only seeing 6. 5.
The computer says 16.
Yeah.
Ranger, me, then SXC, Tick, and then Zach Spin. I don't know if Zach Spin's one of us.
Yeah, that's actually me. It's Zach S. Penning. Like, that's part of my name. Mm-hmm.
So, all right,
anybody
that's all
who
I'm
has,
showing on the
anybody who has cobblestone or dirt or anything, go
got a little
to,
bit.
Yeah. So let's
just block it off.
Breathing so heavy.
That is not me.
Yeah, so go ahead and cover
this
out.
Where did you say it was? Oh, you're over there, shit.
We're just walling it, like, just throw it in here wherever. Because this is not something I think we should fill, or are we gonna fill it?
We're gonna fill it the wall. We're not gonna have, like, this is just a cave on the top of the ward. So, we're gonna come up here later and close all this stuff up so mobs don't get it.
Oh, that was a poorly placed block. Just forget about that one.
Here you go, Ranger. Behind you, Ranger. Oh, man. Here you go, Ranger. God, how much cobble is still over? Oh my god. No, we didn't. I didn't realize there was cobblestone on the other side of the dam that I made. We could leave a little bit of it. I didn't want the entire lake to be cobblestone bottom. That's all. You can't really tell. I mean, this is going to be the normal texture pack anyway. But
this one's the plastic.
Yep. You can really tell it's cobblestone when it's just one block of water sitting on top.
Oh.
Let's go ahead.
Tell with three.
Let's go ahead and close this off, like right here. If anybody has any dirt, let's close this off and start filling this area up. And then she can start. There you go.
Is it gonna be 3 deep?
3 deep. And Ranger, here's some sponges. Yeah. So let's go to town in this area.
All right.
Damn it, Bobby. God.
Hey, Chorus, I'm gonna head out.
Who's talking?
TNs.
Who?
TNs. Tyler.
Oh, okay, there you go. Thank you. Everybody's trying to call them. Everybody's all talking by their screen name and shit, like I know everybody. All right, Tyler.
All right.
Catch you
see
later,
you, man.
Tyler.
Catch you later.
Catch you later, bro. You got any extra dirt?
Yep.
All right. Just tell me who the fuck's talking.
Erg.
Uh-oh. Somebody's choking.
Oh.
All right, let's start doing it. Boop. 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 Boop.
Water.
Didn't that pop?
I'm not sure.
What happened?
No, I just said this. It didn't pop over here like I had anticipated.
There we go.
Fight the current. There goes. By the way, anyway. Looks like it's heading all the way across now.
Yeah, it is.
What happened?
It's just starting to level out now.
There it goes. Pop it. Pop it.
I love this song.
Remix.
All right, we're in. It's all the way over here.
Ah, Jesus Christ. I'm gonna quickly do something, so I probably won't. I'll just be standing in some random area. Out of your way.
Oh, no, there's still some over here where it's flowing water.
Over there in that little corner.
Yeah.
You got buckets?
I have a bucket. It's full now. Pretty sure. Next level.
Right. 29 viewers. Hello, everyone.
Hello.
Hello there. Hello. Hello.
I just had to block somebody. Kept on sending me.
All right.
Oh Jesus!
Sweet. Come on, baby.
Did it go all the way across, or did it stop?
It stopped at some point.
Stopped. Yeah, it got hung up on this one.
Working on it. There it goes. Good.
There we go.
Working on it. There you go.
Well, I'm working on tier 3 support. Hopefully better than Microsoft's Tier 3 support team.
What are you talking about?
I was just saying, like, Tier 3 of the water, and then I just said I hope it's better than Microsoft's Tier 3 support.
Oh, yeah.
Was there? I don't know. I can't help you, sir.
You don't actually have to line the bricks, guys. Just knock the bricks out. There's tier 3 water behind the bricks.
You think you are Moses?
What about this square that's has, well, this rough square without any water in it?
Boom, look at that. Look at it.
I mean that.
Oh, there's still like one little.
Look at it. Just pour it. Yeah, it's got, there's a sink. This is where the stairs were, wasn't it? Yeah.
They were right over here. Yeah. I knocked him out.
Mama said knock him out.
She did indeed.
To build another little tiny box just to fix this hole.
You don't need to actually do a box. It just needs like a pillar.
There we go.
Why is this one deep right here?
Some of the might have been from where the wall was, or just a platform.
No, it's like a big platform.
Oh, I see it. Yeah, it was big. There's. This is where the land was before. Like full on land area.
Damn you, land!
Well, yeah.
This is where Death Strider would be useful.
Only the cool kids Ranger? Don't have Death Strider.
I guess this is where I should tell you guys I have like 3,000 boots with Death Strider on it, huh? Oopsie.
I forgot.
Same thing over here. Same thing over here, Ranger. Why don't we just knock these walls out? Would it not fill it? I'm gonna pull a Dave and say, we can just knock these out.
Mama said knock you out? I'm gonna knock you out. I'm gonna pull a Dave and reset the server. Z-Man! About time, bro.
I think he was the one who was trying to get on.
Yeah, he was.
I'm not sure.
He is.
Did it work?
Most of the way.
No. Yeah, let's try to put a pillar in the middle. Ah. Four people, then nobody's talking. They're just watching.
Oh, goodness.
That can't be the only spot. Can't be, but better be. Poor choice of words.
It's like four bricks. That's it.
Well, it's usually the one, like, I know with lava it does that one. Yeah!
Hooray!
It's beautiful!
Fix a cave over there.
What's up, Ewok?
The fuck? Who's setting themselves on fire or whatever?
I have no clue.
Hey, who's on fire?
Oh.
Oh. How's those?
So I hear the need for like some like I don't know. Swimmies. Go. Everybody needs a fucking pair of swimmies now.
Would it kill you?
Oh, the boat slid under. Okay. I thought you guys were getting sucked up underneath the waterfall or something, but.
So who do I get my bucket to?
Throw it in the bucket.
Just throw it in the hopper over here.
Throw it in the hopper.
His dog is in there.
That's Ranger's dog.
Hmm.
I can keep my tools though, right?
Keep all your good twos. Keep all your good twos. Fuck.
What's with the horse just hanging out in here?
We don't have any place to put it yet. And that's a fast-ass horse. Oh, it's fast as shit. It's like... I have tested it. That damn thing
if
just,
it's anything like my old brown horse.
I'm the guy who fucking made it fall in love with us. I got all the saddles in the fucking server. All of them. I got all the saddles.
Well, we don't have the other horses anymore?
We do.
Oh, okay.
She's a Spain Ranger.
Yeah, there's one horse over there that's slower than walking.
Yeah. Like when you,
wait, what?
When you get on it, the energy bar on the right is like, I think like 2/5 a full energy bar. It's not even a full energy bar. It's like a mule, but worse. This thing is
this one here?
Horrible.
No, you're fucking dumbass retarded one on the other side of.
Oh, dude, he like he has half health and then he's like the slowest thing ever. It's pitiful.
The energy bar on the right side of the screen is what tells you how fast the thing's going.
What?
What? What?
No, he's got a a health bar. No. It's just a health bar.
Okay. Okay. So, on the left side and the right side, those little Y things. Those are his energy. Because they light up when you try to make them jump.
No, that separate bar shows up when you try to jump.
I'm telling you, man.
It's a bar that goes all the way across.
Where's the 32 sponges at? The jump. On the what?
I propose a race.
We're missing two sponges.
I have nothing.
Oh, you gave me wet sponges. Come on now.
Oh, jeez. I'm gonna get mildewed and everything.
Did you at least rinse them out first?
No.
Why does it get all, like, sticky, crusty, and smelly, and horrible to use? Slimy, that's the word I was looking for.
There you go.
Even worse use than mildew. Adjectives.
There he is.
Now he's on.
I've been on.
He's asking about full rights.
Who's asking about full
like,
rights?
Like, I joined me, Z-Man, Martin Ziola, the guy who
you juice bag lurks.
Alright, I gotta get off for a while. Probably be back on in a bit. Should I just... Yeah, I'll just get off. I'll jump all my stuff out. Wait.
Well,
a cobblestone stone throw in there.
Decisions.
Might be back on later if you're still on.
Probably not. I'm probably going to close up in a few minutes.
Alright. Well, all right. See y'all.
See ya.
Later.
Who's leaving?
Grim Archer.
Alright. What's up, Z-Man?
Hi. How are you?
Where you been, bro? I heard you've been trying to get in for like 2 hours.
Yeah, dude. I've been doing some college work and sleeping in late, so. But as soon as I saw you guys online, I was like, oh, hey, let's play Minecraft.
What's up, gamer? Ruby gamer.
For some reason, this horse doesn't seem as slow now. I think y'all killed the other one.
Maybe they fed it some crack.
Yeah, maybe. Maybe.
So, what I wanted to ask is, what does it take to get full rights? Because I'm trying to,
Who's asking?
Can't
handle? Who's talking?
Nope, not me. That would be Z-Man.
You got full rights. Oh, go. Got kicked. There's your full rights right there.
Oh no!
Boom!
I can't open these chests. That's all.
You know what, Z-Man? You know what? I think this is the first time you've been on the server since you got promoted to full member. Is that correct?
Yeah.
Okay. So could you give me a second and then I can do this? Is that cool?
Yeah.
Okay. Congratulations.
Hey, did you kick me because you thought I was asking about full rights?
I didn't kick you!
Did I just get dropped?
You got dropped. As long as...
A bunch of people did.
Oh. Yeah. I was like, I wasn't sure. It was kind of hard to tell when you're serious and when you're not serious. I'm still trying to figure that out.
You can definitely tell when I'm serious and not serious. See, watch.
All right.
Shut the fuck up! And then, shut the fuck up! See? Totally different.
It's definitely different. There's like... Like a half second delay, and the inflection changes like a half pitch.
Exactly.
Totally easy.
Here, Dave, hop on this.
Oh my god.
You'll see. You'll see.
If I had a fucking nickel. What am I seeing?
I think you're up to like 48 viewers.
There's
now?
There's a third bar down there. You see it? Let me jump.
Yeah, the power bar.
Right.
That's what I'm fucking talking about. Okay, look. See how it's like 9/10 blue and 1/10 green?
Yeah, they're all like that.
Oh, fuck your face.
So you're saying that you're saying that the dark blue is indicative of how fast the horse is?
Right, because if you get on this one, it's different. It's a different bar. That one's like.
Well, it doesn't. You don't have it unless you put a saddle on it.
No, you do. Sit on a damn thing, and you see a blue bar across the bottom of it, underneath. Wait, is that my health? No, that's not my health.
Yeah, that's your experience bar.
That's my fucking experience bar. God damn it. Son of a bitch.
Help.
Where'd the other horse go?
I can't get off this motherfucker. I'm pressing LT like a motherfucker and I can't get off.
What do you... You know, you press the, press your right thumbstick in.
Yeah, I'm pressing it.
I can hear the click.
Oh, there we go. Maybe it's because I was pressing it toward the... Ooh! Ow! What the fuck?
Are you killing yourself? Dumbass!
I got on the horse. I got on the horse, and my head was like in the wall, so I guess my saddle. What happened.
Oh no, who has my fucking saddle now? Huh? Huh? You don't have a saddle! I got a saddle! Oh, come on, Ranger. Jesus Christ. You don't have a saddle! You don't have a saddle! Oh, my God. There you go, Cub Scout.
She has no tolerance for any of that nonsense.
You guys broke the horse.
Come on, horse. Get down. Get down off the chest.
Oh no!
Better put that in a fucking chest.
What do I have to do? Now I'm getting that message saying I'm not friends with the.
Yeah. Who's talking?
Panel.
Ow. Ow. Now you're listening to me. I get it. So.
I've been listening the whole time. I've just been trying to figure out.
I'm just playing. I get cranky when. Hold on, whoa, what the fuck is that?
Where are the sticks? Oh, there they are! Ah! Oh,
here.
That's not a lot.
Here, Ranger.
Xbox.com.
Can you make stone walls instead? Because I got a bunch of bricks. Or not bricks, but.
What are y'all doing? Knock, knock. What's going on?
Who's there?
Who's there?
Oh,
there you go.
What do you want to do about the ridges? Because I keep falling off of them on accident. So I was thinking maybe we can put fences on it, if that's alright with you.
What ridges? What are you talking about?
These ones.
The bridges.
Like, right here. I could just put, like, a wall and some fences
Look, some of us can fucking bowl. Other people need to fucking use the bumpers while bowling, okay? If you need bumpers, that's all up to you, man. However, I think it's unnecessary. I think you just need to watch where the fuck you're walking, but that's fine. All right, Panhandle, you should be able to get back in. Sent you an Xbox 360 request, so hopefully that works.
Hey,
we shall see. Yeah, nope.
Baby bird.
You're there.
What? Why are people sending me messages?
Join my party.
This one's a message.
I love you so much.
Join what? I don't know what you're talking about. Join what? Wanna join the clan?
He just says denied.
I wanna join the clan. Really? Can I join your server? I think we got a lot of work done today with the damn water, man. This looks pretty good.
So Z-Man, if you put on armor, what does it look like when you're small like
that? Nothing. That's why I like it when people attack me. Because they don't expect me to have any armor on.
Really?
I expect it. Mm. I expect nonetheless.
Ah!
Shit. Well, guys, I came on late, but I'm going to bow out early.
Oh, I'm getting off, too.
In the morning.
We're shutting down. It's almost 2:00.
Ah, oh, all right. I just got on.
We'll sorry, bro.
Mañana.
This is horseshit.
I'm sorry.
Well, I will be on tomorrow. Hopefully,
I should be up. Probably around noon tomorrow.
You like those stairs? I like those stairs.
I'll be up before I am. That's early my time. That's like 10:00.